Hi, I'm Daniela Jorge, VP of Digital Design and User Experience. I'm sitting in this red chair to join the conversation about how technology has impacted me and how it's helped me impact others. In my career, I have helped a grandmother send her first email to her grandson, equipped a group of dermatologists with tools to diagnose patients in remote locations, provided small business owners with the tools and the data that they needed to grow their business, helped a stay-at-home mom sell her creations in one of the largest online marketplaces so that her family could afford to keep their house when her husband was laid off. And now at AT&T, I help connect people with their world everywhere they live and work. I can't imagine any other field that would have afforded me such broad and rewarding experiences. That is why I'm so passionate about technology. Not only do I get to geek out every single day about new innovations and the possibilities that they bring to every aspect of our lives, it also allows me to have a direct impact on the lives of our customers. As a design leader, I represent a different facet of technology. Most designers don't typically have a science or engineering background. I actually have a bachelor's and a master's in fine arts. From an early age, I was very creative and I really enjoyed solving problems. I was always curious about how things worked and why they were designed in a certain way. That's how I discovered the design field. I was 14 years old and complaining about how the control for opening and closing the window worked in our car. My dad told me I should consider studying product design. The very next day, I bought a couple of books on the subject and attended a seminar given by an Italian industrial designer. I was half the age of everyone at the conference, but I fell in love with it. I went on to study industrial design and was able to learn firsthand the design process, truly understanding what a product needed to do and how users would interact with it. In parallel, I also fell in love with computers, so I decided to pursue my master's in computer design and specialized in user experience design. I was able to translate that same curiosity about understanding user needs with problem solving, just in a different medium than what people typically imagine when they think of technology. The upside, I could immediately and directly see whether what I designed was actually working by watching users interacting with a website or application. I have now been working in user experience design for almost 20 years, and I still feel like I'm doing something new every day. New problems, new technologies, new possibilities. In design, one of the most important ingredients is having deep customer empathy combined with great problem-solving skills and creativity. I have always believed that it makes more sense to leverage your strengths rather than place too much energy in developing skills that aren't naturally there. In my experience, women today have greater access to new and exciting opportunities to excel in design. I'm hoping that as design gets more visibility and traction across different industries, we'll continue to attract a growing number of young females to careers in design so that together we can build more of those experiences that will change how people interact with technology, with each other, and with the world around them. Thank you.